house is not like curly, but I'm at the Juicy Crab. I'm at the Juicy Crab today, y'all. I'm gonna give y'all some. We got on the trash can. I'm just playing, y'all. That's what we don't play dress up. Yeah, I'm gonna get the seafood combo. I'm gonna give me a cluster of snow crab legs, and I'm also gonna give me a pound of shrimp with no head. I'm gonna tell them substitute the corn and the potato. No, substitute the corn for egg. Add another extra egg because I still want my potato. And I'm gonna get it with the juicy special. That's like all the seasonings in one, y'all. So yeah, I'm so excited because I haven't had a seafood boil literally since like when I did one of my last videos. So it's about to go again. Yeah, I even changed my order, bitch. I got a side of eggs, three eggs, and then two potatoes, no corn. And I got extra garlic butter on the side. So this shit about to be juicy. Crab is fuck. Bitch, where is the food though? Thank you. So I can have somebody like give me my cup, put it up to my mouth and shit. But okay, the potatoes next. Not as good as that egg though. And I'll tell you that. Which I like better, egg or the potatoes? Y'all, I was gonna say something. Oh, I was gonna say, if you already here, y'all go look, subscribe to my video. You don't even gotta get out, you just gotta scroll down a little bit and subscribe. Mm. That butter is so damn good. Next time I'm gonna get the super spicy, because this is not that spicy. Like, this is actually not spicy at all. Are you talking about a hotel room or something? This looks like the nails of the arms of the mama in Coraline when she got mad at school. It was like some dumb shit. Look at that, y'all. Oh, fuck this. I just have to focus. I don't want to break it. Delicious. You just wanted to be in let me stop that. I'm not racist. Okay. Y'all, this is busting. I'm finna put the camera up right here so y'all can see. Come on, Freddy. Get another little dig. This tastes like the eggs in Panama. What's that? Oh, you said try it. What, lemon pepper? Okay, yeah, this is a little lemon pepper wing with them. Oh. Okay, well, just like this. It tastes great. It's salty as fuck, though. These are just lemon salt. Let's try these. He's talking about trying them in the sauce, y'all. I know it's up on time here, but... this one big batch that I'm doing. Them all just too saucy, like... I feel like I grabbed a can of the thing of salt and went like... Doo-doo-doo. I don't even want to spill that. Oh, it was empty on this side. Oh. Bless you. Ooh. Should I try mussels for the first time on camera, y'all? Cause I've actually never tried them before. But y'all, they look nasty, like. This is a mussel. It's not an oyster. So I'm supposed to eat this, I'm supposed to bite it? Like I'm supposed to chew on this shit?
Listen, I'm pulling the
pork,
so you know, I can
get it.
But I put it back in there, I give it a little more of my salt.
So like a soup, I'm supposed to get this, take it apart. This shit got like, yeah, what the fuck? Who the fuck saw this and was like, let's eat it? Like this. Put it back in there. Put it in the butter.
Here you go.
Put some of that butter in there. Y'all, I'm gonna be honest. Like, this thing, shut up, ain't no faking, okay? I feel like this tastes very ocean-like. Like if I went to the sea and drank some of that water, it would taste like this. But it's, I don't know, I'd rather get me a little oyster. That's what I should have got. Hey, y'all, the only time I had oysters besides when I'm in Panama, y'all, is in Louisiana. I gotta break this up. There we go. Ooh. Anyways. Ta-da. Ta-da. I'm gonna get this.
You want some? We talking about big back ass and want some. No, back the fuck up. But my shrimp back. Right now.
That was good.
I definitely need a bit of more.
This is crazy.
You don't really get that one. You don't have problems either. That's good for them. Don't tell me that. So look, the other day, I was cooking, I made a mess, like this, I'm gonna clean it up, like, you know, I just be like scatterbrained. I'm talking about looking at her so little, and who knew she could make a mess this big? I said, so now that you say that, I'm thinking.
I think it's just because of the song that you made, it was really nice. Like, that is the sound of song. I don't know, but the link to the
pig is
just
like, look, I was gonna say, can I have my tab?
Yes.
Please, separate. Yes, please.
Just wanted to. Ask me too, is that normal?
You asked him, I can't grab the camera.
Are you not recording no more?
I am, but it's just not showing that part. Yo, cameraman talking about some, oh wow, what a mess. But like, y'all see how like I'm doing this shit? I get comfortable buying that seat, but I don't play. So, you want me to ask y'all, is this normal? Now I want y'all to know. Thank you, girl. But I want y'all to know that even if y'all don't think this is normal, it's not gonna make me feel no type of way. So, anyways, I'm gonna put this shit in my to-go box. I'm about to go play bad. I don't know what the fuck that is. Juicy crab was pretty good. I should have got that more spicy sauce. I don't recommend getting the snow crab legs because they barely had any meat in it. She gave us the wrong tab, so I can't even tell y'all how much I spent. I didn't get a drink, so yeah, they was too high. Overall, what I would rate this place, hold on, let me talk. You gave us that one tab. I'm not even gonna tell y'all how much I spent because I spent a lot of money, and I don't want nobody to be like, why you spend all that money? Anyways, thank you for watching my vlog. Make sure you like, make sure you subscribe.